Patmore's culture really started a long time ago. My stepfather, George Meyer, started the company in the early 70s and started buying and selling real estate in the 80s. And that's how we got started, is he started a warehousing company from some of the real estate that he had bought that he couldn't sell. So he got into warehousing, which introduced us to ingredients, and we started buying and selling some of their ingredients, and that's how we really got started in the food industry and putting in equipment to help us manufacture and process food ingredients. So that's kind of a real brief history of how we got to where we are. But George, my stepfather, is really who set the tone for the culture. He always loved the people that worked for him, cared for him deeply, was always invested in their lives, and did anything he could to help an employee. And so I've just tried to mimic that. I've tried to follow that lead. You know, Christ told us that we're to love each other. And I think if I do a good job of loving my employees, that we'll always have employees that'll work for us, that'll always do a great job for us. But more than that, we'll have changed their life. We'll have transformed the life. And we've seen that when we pour into people and we really love them, I mean, really care about their life and put everything we can into them, holistically helping them, that the culture changes. The culture becomes that kind of culture that employees care for each other, they love each other, they love their customers. And that culture is infectious. That's a place where people want to work. People want to come to a place where they feel loved and cared about. And so that's the best hallmark I can give you. That's the best way to describe Patmore's. It's a place where employees are loved and cared for.